Hey, what's up? Ren here. Just got offline with Anya and... Anyways, we're gonna get done with the Termagants today. We're not done with them, or at least try to get as much work as we can. I just wanted to do a quick shout-out, because I want you guys to check out this one channel. Lodrome. He's been the latest subscriber of mine, and been commenting a lot on my latest videos. If you go to his channel, all his latest videos, everything that he's doing right now, even his channel, you know, is dedicated, you know, he's got Anechka all over it, you know, as far as his high fleet that he's building is basically a splinter high fleet, you know, it's another fleet, you know, that's supposed to be going in with Anechka. That's how he's building it. You know, he's using more reds and oranges and stuff in his army, but he did it in a way to where, you know, it could be a spawn of Anechka, and that's what he was trying to get. He was trying to get that effect. So, big fan. He's a huge fan of Anechka. You know, it says in there, you know, this is inspired by Ren Zero. This is, you know, inspired by High Fleet Anechka. Gigantic fan. I think he's my biggest fan so far. You know, everything is... You know, he's got like three videos of mine already, his favorites, and he's only got maybe five or six favorites, so I dominate most of his favorites. So, go check out his channel, man. It, you know, it blew my mind when I went there, because he was asking me to subscribe, you know, and he wanted me to see his stuff. When I went there, it was weird to see my name all over, and, you know, Anechka all over, and him talking about it in his videos and stuff, so... Go check it out. It's really awesome. So we're gonna go with the Termagants. We're gonna go ahead with this. We're gonna start the Skull White, and then we're gonna start the Bleach Bone, and then we're gonna go into the Carapace. Hopefully we can get into the Carapace tonight. So you know, they do work. So let's get as much as we can done. Part 2. See you guys in a bit. Okay, I just did that now. I just washed my brush. But I'm going to start with the tail, because it doesn't matter if you screw up on the tail. You just want to make sure that a lot of the paint is off and there's a whole lot of water. Now I start to work everything else, because now I got the brush relatively dry. And I trust it. And let's continue on. Okay, now we're going to start applying the bleach bone. And again, it's a dry brush kind of a setup, and you start pushing down on your brush. You want to see how much paint you actually have on it, because I did water down the brush and the paint. Start off at the heart, or the high point right here, give it more paint, and then dry brush the rest, but give it more. See how I just keep going over it and over it again. Yeah. go. We got the bleach bone in there. I don't know how well you can see these. A little bit of touch-up work and stuff on the bleach bone. Termagants are not really easy. I would say that the Warriors were much easier to paint. Even the Carnifex was much easier to paint. Termagants are really... Yeah, now that I'm looking at them, I mean, there's a couple of touch-up places I gotta hit. But, it takes a little ingenuity. But, we'll get them done. There we go, we got the bodies at least set up, and then we'll start the carapaces and the actual arms. This is for Blood Tyrant. There you go. I see I got the little arms here. I did the, I got them in Skull White. To Lodrome again, you know, thank you again, and, you know, I want to see your fleet, you know, as it grows. But we'll paint again tomorrow. I'll have more time tomorrow to paint, so maybe I get off of work, you know, we'll begin and start getting these set up and put together. See you guys tomorrow. This is Ren. Keep painting.